This is a tip for our jab, cross, hook lines, and uppercut lines. And I'll demonstrate with a stick. If I hit downward figure eight, or ikis, and I use Bruce Lee's toe and heel sway, it forms the jab and the cross. The jab and the cross. If I use horizontal motion, one set up, horizontal figure eight, it works on my hook line with my toe and heel sway. The upward figure eight, aldabis, upward, works on my uppercut line. So I have my jab cross, my hooks, my uppercuts, and my stick work is helping me with my body mechanics. You can mix it up later on, move with it. But the basic downward figure eight, horizontal and upward is helping me with my toe and heel sway, distributing weight, position, punches, twisting motions, and your stand up gets better. Thank you.